Brought some serious weaponry with them. They must really hate the hive. And again, how else should you feel after your home has been destroyed?
Now is not the time to psychoanalyze the enemy.
Right. Meditate on their motives when they're dead.
Now's your moment, young wolf. Invite the enemy to meet their end.
Thank you.
look easy, Guardian.
Yes, if only all Lightbearers had their focus.
Was that remark pointed in my direction?
We had no time for idle chatter when we were defending the walls at Six Fronts, I'll tell you that. And I doubt Zavala tolerated it during the Red War.
You'll forgive me. I'm new, so I'm not caught up on our history. What were you doing in the Red War? Huh. Must be a bad signal.
Must have been hundreds of years old. Let's take a look. Tell your friends about Eva. Got something special for you. Good luck. Checking. Acknowledged. All done. All done.
Eververse deals in all manner of goods.
I still can't believe this is home. A5530 CTX to the Autumn Gate. HB30 to cover CMT7's route. I still can't believe this is home.
Hello, Guardian. Congratulations on your performance in the Guardian Games. Your teammates are grateful for your efforts. With that competitive fire, I know we'll always show strong, whatever the outcome. However, now that we've united the tower with a much-needed break, it's back to business. Hidden reports from Vex sectors grow more troubling by the day. Whatever they're planning, I know we can overcome it, as long as we stand together. Remember what we fight for.
Let's see what we can do. I could use some coffee.
Just watch.
When I lost Carlos and Maria, there was no one person I could blame for it.
Stop. Welcome back. Oh, let me check right away. Hi again. Please, Guardian, it's busy.
She said she wanted to express herself, so.
Checking. Transfer. Thank you. Goodbye.
Such bright spirits Guardians have. Stay safe.
Amanda Holiday, reporting on my Cosmodrome flyovers. The Cabal set up shop on a bluff overlooking the Moth Yards. Hive's been chewing on them pretty good, but they're dug in like ticks. You know how they are. Frigates parked overhead haven't put a single round my way. Seems they're focused 110 on the Hive. One thing I haven't seen are any civilians. I don't know how big the Cabal fleet is these days, but it's gotta be spread thin. There must be a group of carriers in deep space somewhere with all their kids and old folks aboard. The whole rest of their species. Shows how much they want payback. They're risking it all on our turf, just for a piece of the Hive. I know this Cabal force looks like aggression, but I'd wager it's grief through and through. They ain't here for us. They're here for revenge. Goodness knows, I can relate. You're on the right track. Keep drilling down. You'll hit gold soon enough.
We're picking up big energy spikes below your feet. Odds are good, but that's where their commander is.
Thank you.
Time to show the big boss what you got.
You know how to get their attention.
We'll be right back.
Osiris said this isn't the first time the Scions have tried to mingle with the Vex. Were you around for that holiday?
I was in the tower at the time, but I wasn't really involved, so I don't know much.
Glint's been combing through the Vanguard archives, helping me catch up on the history. I'll ask him to skip ahead.
Good idea. Just the thought of clairvoyance combined with prediction engines? Ooh, it's making me sweat.
I'm with you. Even if we can't see the future, knowing the past might help us stay on top of this.
Did I keep you waiting? I've been busy managing the antics of your commanders.
Antics? Time-honored traditions. They don't concern you.
You're auditioning members for your war council. I'd say that concerns us very much.
Your commander could be a valued member of it, if he would accept my offer. You seem like a wise man. We both know that the best victory is won before the war even begins. I'm giving humanity a way out. Zavala can end this now. You can end this now.
A Cabal Empress with a penchant for mercy. It's a novel idea. You've learned from the mistakes of your predecessors, but I see how you lean on tradition when you fear a loss of control. I see your uncertainty, dithering. As for what I know that an empress without an empire is in no position to offer anything.
The Cabal have lost their home, not their honor. If we are to die, we will take many with us. Tell your commander my patience is running out.
Your orders remain the same. Honor or no, without a war council, she'll have no war.
You're needed back on Nessus, Guardian. As if their tank wasn't enough, now we have Scions tunneling into Vex territory. According to Crow, their leader is Ixel the Far-Reaching. She's looking for something that will secure her a seat on the War Council. Something that will impress, like Vex prediction engines. Whatever Ixel digs up could give Caiatl the winning edge. Or worse, simply unleash destruction on us all. Either outcome is to be avoided at all costs. Ensure they never try this again.